to my city, Royal Rumble, pray you make it out. Lick your home in case it take a sweeter, took the safer ride. Mama working late, just on the block, you say he hanging out. Used to tuck him in, but more on out, I'm letting us hanging out. Welcome to my city, Royal Rumble, pray you make it out. Lick your home in case they think I'm sweeter, took the safer ride. Mama working
late. Yo, what it is, YouTube? It's your boy, John with Zion King. I have your ass knowing, man. And I ain't gonna lie, today, man, I woke up, I'm feeling good, man. So I'm like, why not get these folks a vlog, you feel me? A lot of people, they know I'm in school, they be like, man, what you be doing up there? How you living? How you coming, man? So today, man, I just finna get these folks a little vlog, showing how I'm coming, what's going on up here, you feel me? At Wesleyan, you feel me? Stay tuned, mess with me, though, man. What?
I didn't go feel the G, I came a different league, and then a different league. One different speed, I told you folks keep up, but ain't gon' shift with me.
So yeah, man, this how I'm coming today, you feel me? I ain't gonna lie, I really don't be trying to do too much, you feel me? You know, just a little simple stuff, you know? Nothing too crazy, you feel me? Like, I don't know, this school is weird. It's like, you feel me? You wear your best fits, you don't see nobody, you come out, you looking bummy or whatever. You feel me? You don't see everybody you're looking for. But, you know, today Wednesday or whatever, so you feel me? You know, everybody, a couple folks might pop out, you feel me? So, you know, you gotta put it on to a little extent, whatever, you know? I don't like to do too much, but I still gotta make them feel me, you feel me? Like, I don't know how I'm coming or whatever, you feel me? But you feel me? While we chilling in the room, class starting by like 30 minutes, you feel me? Just give you a little roll and talk, show you how we coming. Might run into a couple folks asking what they think about Wesleyan, how they feel about it or whatever, but you feel me? Just stay tuned, man. You already know how we coming, man. So I ain't gonna lie, when you walk in, you gotta step on it, you feel me? I ain't gonna explain too much or do too much, but if you know, you feel me? You feel me? Go to the right, you feel me? We got our little kitchen area, I guess. Kitchen slash dresser slash utensils, you feel me? You know, ain't too much, you know. We got the little extra sheets right here. You feel me? Got the booth, you feel me? Like Wayne say, man, you know, don't give it down. $50 mic, man. If you're a rapper, basketball player, whatever, you don't hit the booth every day, you don't pursue your passion every day, what you're doing, man. You gotta hit the booth, you feel me? Over here, you feel me? We got a bag, you know, real Florida boy, gotta have a fan, you feel me? I ain't gonna lie, man, I can't. I be like laying down throughout the day and getting up. I like to take like little cat naps at night, you feel me? I don't really sleep, I be taking like cat naps, so I don't really make up the bed. I ain't lying, dude, you know, little shower shoes, you feel me? Little drip, you know, nothing too crazy. I need to clean my closet out, so that's about over, so you feel me? I ain't really, you know, got the little mirror, got a, you know. A little something, dress, I ain't gonna lie, dress it like the bed, is like, every time I make it up, you feel me, get just as dirty again, I don't know why, but, you know, we gonna get it together, we still growing, you know what I'm saying, just a little room, so, y'all see the view or whatever, yeah, they gave me a little bad view this year, you feel me, I ain't tripping, they know my last semester, they tried to get me up out of here. So now we finna go to class or whatever, man. You know, it's Wednesday, I got 3 classes. This is the day I got the most classes. So, you know, I'm gonna give y'all a little, you know, before we pop out the class, I'm gonna give y'all a little tour to show y'all what campus look like, whatever, man. Let y'all, you feel me? See how we living. The ride. I done made it to my first class, you feel me? I got Dr. Jackie Lewis. I believe she teach data analysis. I ain't gonna lie, I just be going to the class. I don't even know how they be going, you feel me? But yeah, she a real cool lady, you feel me? She'll help you whatever you need to get done, you feel me? Get y'all a little tour the inside of the building too. Little sneak peek claim. They gotta pay for this now. I can't be getting it free. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. We just finished our first little class, you feel me? It was a straight little, nice little smooth day. We just did a bunch of makeup work and stuff. Now I'm finna slide to my second class, you feel me, Miss Sweet? Miss Sweet a decent little lady. She like stuff like this. So I'ma try to get on the vlog, see what she hollering about. But yeah, man, y'all just, you feel me? Stay tuned, man. Yo, what's good, man? I just finished my human resource class. Today we did review, open, voluntary, turnover, and all that good stuff, man. Miss Sweet, you want to introduce yourself? Say what's up.
Hello, I am Dr. Katrina Sweet. I am an associate professor of business at North Carolina Wesleyan University. I teach human resource management, principles of management, international business, and organizational behavior. Welcome to Wesleyan.
So if you're at Wesleyan, you trying to get any human resources, anything in the business field, make sure you tap in with Miss Sweet. So I'm here. What's your name?
My name is Tito.
Benjamin.
Ariano. Lucas.
And how y'all feel about Wesleyan? What y'all think about Wesleyan?
It's good. I mean, what do you think?
I mean, sorry, I have his good days and his bad days, I believe. So ain't y'all international? What country y'all
Argentina,
from?
Argentina,
y'all here. Argentina, all y'all from Argentina?
I'm not here.
Yeah, I'm from Peru.
Peru, all right, for sure. That was good. We got South America in the house today, man. All right, man, y'all be good. Yeah, man, you feel me? Day in the life, man. Everyday stuff, really just like high school with grown ups, man. You feel me? Now we finna go to my last class, Miss Reed. I'ma show y'all how we living, what's going on. She like, kinda like a more fun class. I probably could show y'all more than that. That right. I guess why nobody feeling class today. Nobody come to class, so she done let us out early, you feel me? So now I'm finna fall off in the cash, whatever, get me a little meal, you know, I'm hungry. Yeah, man. I don't know why folks don't come to class. That's like one of the most important classes we have, for real. Folks really be slow, for real, thinking they know it all. It is what it is, though, man. You know, follow it, man. I'm finna get something to eat. Alright, man, we in the cow vibing right now, man.
Michaela and Tony.
So, Tony, how y'all feel about Wesleyan? What y'all think about it?
Wesleyan has a lot of potential.
I would say that you get too much.
But
they forget that we have other classes, other science.
I personally think I'm a double major, so I personally think for certain majors, you don't have to always take certain classes at the same time, but I still kind of put it in that position because I'm in a class.
Y'all, man. What's y'all Instagram?
Mine is TYSAUCC4Y.
So it's gonna be right there. It's gonna be right there. Make sure y'all follow and show love. Alright, man. You feel me? Back here. Another little interview. Hitting up the students, seeing what they feel about Wesleyan. What they feel, man. Come on,
what?
Winona. LA. How you feel about Wesleyan?
It's pretty cool for my education. And finding the friends that I got. So it's pretty cool to me.
Pretty cool. Yeah. What's your experience been like so far? Like, do you feel like you got a good enough parties or like compared to the HBCUs and all that? How you
feel? We could have a little bit more. Like, compared to HBCUs, we don't have nothing. Like, food nasty. We ain't got nothing going on campus. Everything that's going on is boring. So, on campus, we can have better stuff.
For sure. Now, who on hell with, man? Who on hell with?
Yo, it's D, man. It's D. Yes,
I don't know what it is. How you feel about Wesleyan?
It came out here football,
man. That shit ain't.
Five. I ain't gonna say your name, bro. But fucking
hell. I know. Y'all like football, know what it is, man. You at the top of the hill, you trying to go down.
Nigga, ski.
Who on hell with, man? See, how you feel about Wesleyan?
It's too expensive.
Too expensive? Why you say that?
Because it costs like
$50,000. 50 banjos, man. You ain't got 50 banjos. Don't tap playing. It's not the school for you.
Yeah, nigga. Boy, it's not worth it.
Aunt,
bro,
Barbara.
What up?
Man, make sure I go tap it with that boy Mills.
Yes,
man.
Sir.
How you feel about Wesleyan?
Shit. Wesleyan, it's straight. It's like, you know, it's what you make it. It could be better. But me and, you know, me and bro, you know what I'm saying, ain't nothing going on campus, so me and bro be throwing parties and stuff, all campus.
Right, hey, little jumps. Compared to like the HBCUs and stuff, how you compare? How you feel about it?
Like the parties we throw or the school?
Just in general.
So the school, it ain't nobody, like, you know what I'm saying?
Many people.
I ain't gonna lie, my high school is bigger than this, for real. But you know what I'm saying, the off campus party, it ain't gonna, like, you know what I'm saying, if it ain't the vibe on campus, then it ain't gonna be that vibe off campus. You know what I'm saying?
For real though.
But we trying, man. We trying.
Yeah, I appreciate you, bro.
Who
on here with,
man? What up, man? What's on, man?
How you feel about Wesleyan? I said a little bit on the line.
It's just a dry campus for real. Goddamn. We just need to have more shit on campus. And then it need to not be so damn strict here too. Like, it's not a college campus.
Right.
Sometimes the people, they be a little too strict on shit. So yeah, we need to goddamn free up a little bit.
Facts, man. There you have it first, man. Wesleyan's finest, man. Reporting live. Yeah, man, you feel me? Just a few opinions showing y'all what it's like, you feel me? Some people feel like it's good, some people feel like it's bad. I really feel like it's 50-50. But now, you know, we finna bust down or whatever, you know, sorry. Love something. They say the food bad, I feel like it's decent, for real. You know, I'm from there, you know? I'm thankful for whatever I get, but you know, everybody else's opinion different, man. I'm finna bust down, I'm not lying to you, when I leave. I ain't gonna lie, man, we just finished it. It was decent, you feel me? Now I'm finna fall off in the library or whatever, you feel me? I still got a little work to do, you know, end semester, man. They trying to give us hella work. But you know, man, we're a scholar first, you feel me? Education is important. Don't forget that, kids. Education is important. We finna go handle up on that, man. You know, I'm finna show y'all what the library is looking at and all that. We almost done with the D. I might go hit the gym in a little restaurant, show y'all what that hitting on to. For the most part, I'm just chilling for the rest of the day, man. Y'all with my boy JP, man. Let him know who he is.
Jalen Perry, RA in college, second year. RA senior.
For sure, man. How you feel about Wesleyan? What's your Wesleyan experience like? My fault to cut you off.
How you good? To me, I come from a small town. So I'm from Bunker, Florida, so we're small. So to me, it just feels like home. Everybody kind of know each other, know of each other. So you see a familiar face every day.
So for sure, compared to like HBCUs and other colleges you visited, how you feel about Wesleyan? Like, how do you compare it?
I'd say it was more like a, it's like going to your grandma's house, I feel like it's more chill, like, manner, good community.
It's good, it's good.
HBCUs, they get it. I appreciate it. But if HBCUs, they more like family reunion vibes.
Yeah. I feel that. That's the best way to put it, All right, for sure, bro. Appreciate you. Yeah, bro, you pretty much sum it up for the day, you feel me? I was gonna give you all the gym and the little restaurant too, but you feel me? This thing already long, so I'ma just do a part two. Hopefully they have like a little basketball game or something before the semester over. I'll show y'all how that's like too and all that, But yeah, man, stay tuned. More content on the way. Make sure y'all tap in with that first video too, old generation versus new, man. Real knowledge, real game, you feel me? Yeah, we going up. What?
I ain't gon' feel the G, I came a differently and then a differently. One different speed, I told you folks keep up, but ain't gon' shift with me. Welcome to my city, Royal Rumble, pray you make it up. Lick your own McKay's and thank a sweeter took the safer ride. Mama working late, just on the block, you say he hangin' up. Used to tuck him in, but more on out, I'm learning that's hangin' up. Welcome to my city, Royal